Oh, you afraid of the camera? You afraid of the camera? Hey. Are you just curious? Oh, right, ladies and gentlemen of the YouTube citizens, y'all know who this is. It's your boy, Truman Fuller. Today's day is Monday, June the 3rd, and I'm now in Jacksonville, Florida. This is my first time being in Jacksonville as my phone hit my mic. Hopefully it didn't pick that up. But anywho, let's go into the game because we are now hatching eggs. So we got 4 7K eggs. We still look for the Shiny Emolga. But we did get a shiny today, so the shiny streak continues. So that was a Galarian Farfetch'd. Let's see what the second egg is. A Riolu, okay. Let's see what the third egg is. Emolga, we want the shiny. Now let's check the fourth and final egg. Riolu, okay. So there you go with that. I'll show y'all what I got in a second. And let's check the IVs of these. Wait, were those the same? Hold on. I was about to say, I thought they were the same IVs, but they were not the same IVs. So we're going to transfer all four of these. Now, on the train, we got a second, we got this, the shiny cutie fly. So the shiny streak continues. So let me go ahead and first of all, get rid of the hatch thing. And then we're going to go to the shiny. So to recap, the first shiny we got ever since we got into Florida was this one. This was on Wednesday. And then we traded that. That don't count. And then go over here. This is still Wednesday, I believe. Yes, that is still Wednesday, the app. So, and then Thursday was the grubbing. And then Friday was another app. So, alongside with the Marrow. And then Saturday, that was a trade. Saturday, it was the Chansey. And then Sunday, it was the Hitmontop. And today, it was the Shiny Cutie Fly. So, I've been getting a Shiny, at least one Shiny per day, ever since I stepped foot in Florida. However, none of them are the Shiny that I want. Outside of the Cutie Fly, that is. And the Shiny that I want is actually Corsola and Tortuga, how you pronounce that joint. So what I'm about to do right now is I'm about to head out, go to a gas station, because I think there's one nearby somewhere, get like a small snack, and then see what's around here, see what we can get ourselves into. So let's go. So I'm walking around a little bit, and I made it to this little strip mall joint right here. Now, we completed 3 explore 2 kilometers field research tasks. Now, they can reward you with an Emolga or a Shiny Emolga. So that's what we're about to check right now. See if we got ourselves a Shiny Emolga. Now, I did get a Shiny, another one today. I will show you what it is in a second. Check this out real quick. Let's see. That is not a Shiny. Boo, hiss, hiss. It's now time for the second check. Let's see what this one is. Another Emolga that's not Shiny. Better than the last one though. We got one more to check. Let's see if this is the Shiny. No, that is not the shiny. That one's better than the last one. Hold on, let's capture this one, see what the IVs are on this one. Now, there is a tier 3 egg that just hatched. It's a Electrobuzz raid. Okay, hold up. You need to be caught ASAP. I want to know what this is in terms of the IVs. Now, Emolga do got some play in PvP, actually. But in terms of, like, raids, nah, not so much. Even in, dang, that's a 98. Even in gym battles, no, not so much. All right, so let me show you guys what I picked up while I was walking around earlier. I put on a Daily Venture Incense. There it is, a shiny, rainy cast form. I actually picked this up, which is crazy. So yeah, I actually picked that up. So I got 2 shinies today, but I still need the shiny Emolga. So we're gonna go ahead and mess around with this strip mall joint right here, and then we're gonna see what's happening next. Stay tuned. A lot of time has passed, did some walking, got some more eggs hatching. So let's see what we got here. 5 7 kilometer eggs. Let's see what the first one is. Emolga, not shiny. Let's see what the second one is. Okay, there we go, I'm about to say. Another Emolga, not shiny. Number 3, Farfetch, not shiny. Number 4, Riolu, not shiny. And the 5th egg, Emolga, also not shiny. Boo, hiss, hiss. All right, so let's go for these. That's a 93, but we're gonna pass on that. So yeah, nothing exciting from those eggs. We're gonna get some more 7K eggs. And let's do some shiny checks out here. We got a Kevin Durant that's not shiny. And we got an Otis that is also not shiny. And hopefully I can spin that one Pokestop and see if we can get that field research that we need. Not this, I don't know what that is, but that's not what we want. I just wanted to get it just because, for one, and for two, I got to do excellent throws anyway, because as you can clearly see, we got to make 50 excellent throws. Now, we did complete this catch 75 Pokemon in a day, and I was just putting on the instance just to start catching stuff, and boom, we got that situated. So that's what's up. We got that situated. All right, so let me see. We're going to wait till the special guests come out. I know she can hear that, but that's my Floroma Town teammate. We got Shana in the back in her hotel room. Yep, there she is. So we about to head out. We about to get some stuff. And then we're going to relax. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, so we are in Jacksonville. We are at this long, massive strip mall, I guess. So walking around here for a bit, we had lunch here, and we gotta do a check. So I currently have, let's get rid of that. I currently have a Emolga check to do here. Let's see if it's shiny. That is not shiny. Boo, his. So I'm out here with Shana and her pup, Vodka. Now, I'm about to show her what I just encountered.
What did you encounter? Emolga?
But wait, Emolga? Wait for it to move to the center so you can see the CP. I'm not thrilled about it.
Oh, 666. Okay, you gotta give it to me then.
Okay, that works. It won't remain 666.
Oh, that's true, I forgot.
Yeah, so it won't remain 666.
I'll know that it was previously 666.
Oh, gosh.
Actually, you can keep it and name it Shana. Like, I named yours Trucifer.
Oh, my gosh. Or I could just power it up once and then trade it to you.
No. Keep it and name it Shana.
No. No, I don't want to keep this.
Aw, come on.
No, I don't want to keep that.
My Pokemon won't open. It's stuck at, 99%.
Wow, that's crazy. More adventure from Jacksonville. And we're back in the hotel. So let me go on to the game real quick, as we got 8 7-kilometer eggs ready to go, hatching right now. Let's see what we got here. We got a Riolu that's not shiny. We have not hatched any shiny so far throughout this entire event. There's a Emolga. That's the shiny that we want. Let's see if we can get it. No, that's a Farfetch, a Galarian Farfetch. I'll take a Galarian Farfetch shiny. There's another one that's not shiny, though, because I don't recall. Really, you're going to give me 3 in a row and not a single one shiny? I don't know what the shiny look like. There's an Emolga. All right, let's see. Come on, Emolga. Oh, gosh. Okay. Come on, shiny Emolga. No. And also with the egg animation, the sparkles are back as well. So I heard that as well. So no shinies from this batch of eggs. Let's see. Check the IVs. And none of these are good. Okay, so we're going to transfer all of these. I did not get a shiny during Spotlight Hour as well, which was Makuhita. So there's that. Oh, let's check this real quick. Let's see this shiny. So the shiny streak is in jeopardy today, because so far I have not gotten a shiny at all today. But the day's not over yet. Let's see what happens. Stay tuned. So that's going to do it for a crazy adventure involving Pokemon Go. So this is the last night before I leave Florida and head back home. But let's recap all the shinies we got robbers down here. So again, we start off with the shiny Krabby that I got the Wednesday before the wedding. And then we got the Absol the same day. And then we got the Grubbin. And then another Absol the day later. And then we got this thing here, the Marowak. And then after this trade, we got a Chansey on June 1st. We got a Hitmontop on June 2nd. And then on June the 3rd, we got the shiny Cutie Fly completed in family. And then on the same day, we got this from a Daily Adventure instance. So believe it or not, we ended up with 9 shinies during my time here in Florida. We did not get a shiny on June the 4th, unfortunately. But I got 9 shinies, so there you go with that. Can't really complain. So here's what we're going to do. Wait, let's see what this is. I didn't check this. That's not shiny. Never mind. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're about to call it a wrap, because I need a pack. Now, if you missed this part of the video, leave in the comment section below Jacksonville. Leave in the comment section below Jacksonville. So there you go with that. I'm going to call it a wrap. So with all that said, y'all know this is. This is where New J Gatsby, a.k.a. New Stephen A. Smith, saying peace out, y'all, and I'll see y'all next time. Yeah.
Subscribe. Thanks, man. Do it.
After you subscribe to the channel, make sure you click the bell icon so you never miss a new video or a live stream ever again. Thanks, guys. Lewis the trainer, articulating paint. With my tongue, I done things that people said I can't. Yeah. Now they rank them with the elite, but it's for the people, and victory is part of defeat. Cause when you get back on your feet, then you try again. Learn from mistakes, show them that I got what it takes, and I'm dying to win. Okay. I'ma hit and move away.